these characters like Rob really moves you.
Yeah.
And you feel and you live their experience. Less with the superheroes because really they are so far from us, so fantastical.
Yeah.
And that's what Martin Scorsese brought. The superheroes don't make us feel the experience of the character.
Yeah.
And he criticized them as being not cinema that's yeah. supposed to move us.
Yeah.
What's your take on that?
I would invite him to come and sit in one of those movies with an audience because it does move them. I've not been in a movie where I've seen more people crying in the end of the movie and screaming and yelling and being affected as I have in those. You know, if we're living in a world where economics are how we measure the value of a society, then yeah, it's, you know, whoever makes the biggest thing is going to dominate it, you know? And they're going to try and keep making that again and again. In that article, he said something really interesting, and I wish he took it all away. He says, I'm not suggesting that we subsidize films. But that's exactly what he's suggesting. We should have a National Endowment of the Arts that give a money to another kind of cinema, you know, and does support another kind of cinema. If you're working in the milieu of, I'm going to try and make a movie that has economic success, which he does too, by the way, then how can you complain about that system when you're not on top of it anymore? You know, I'd love to see Marty create a national film endowment where, and he could do this, and that lets young, new talent come in that isn't just driven by the marketplace, but driven by the precepts of art, you know? That would be amazing. But that's really at the crux of this conversation, I think.